they understand their dementia. They just really kind of tailor some activities and their needs around them. So it's just a really loving place for people that just need some extra time and attention.